teacher, this is my video of about me and my last vacations. I'm going to start. Hi, I am Juan Esteban Gavis Perez. I am 11 years old. I was born in Sogamoso, Oaxaca, in the specialist clinic. And my birthday is on July 9. I study at Alejandro Humboldt School. I am in grade 7A, and my favorite subject is physics. The members of my family are my dad, Ricardo Galvis, my mom, Angela Perez, my sisters, Ana Maria Galvis and Juliana Valentina Galvis. But I live with my dad, my mom, my sister, Ana Maria, and my pet. My pet is a golden retriever's dog. His name is Duke. My sister, Ana Maria Galvis, is 14 years old, and she studies at my same school. But she is in 9th grade. My sister, Juliana Valentina Galvis, is 19 years old, and she studies at the Industrial University of Santander, chemistry, and she lives in Bucaramanga. My favorite sport is taekwondo, and my hobby is ride a bike. I don't like vegetables, especially broccoli and peas. My favorite food is hamburger and lasagna. I am very, very afraid of moths and spiders. I love to watch series on Netflix. The series I like the most is Flash. I also like to watch movies, science fiction movies. My favorite movie is Doctor Strange. I don't have favorite music. I like very varied music, but I like reggaeton. In my last vacations, I traveled with my family to Moniquira to Hotel Palmeras de Luz. We visit Barbosa and we went to the summer festival. I had a sunburn and it hurt a lot. We didn't visit other places. We only visit Barbosa. That's all about me and my last vacations. Thanks for your attention. Bye.